Hello, welcome to all my dear students to this online lecture. Today is your computer subject and I am your computer teacher. My name is Shweta Yadav. And in this lecture we can start a new concept of the paint program. But before starting our lecture, I want to say I hope you all are fine at your home. Please take care of yourself, stay home and stay safe. Wash your hand continuously with alcohol-based hand rub and cover your mouth with the mask. And avoid the close contact who has a flu-like symptoms, okay? Now see, in the previous lecture we can done some exercise activity, that is our book exercise activity, right? I will take a picture from your notebook and put on this presentation and we will filling the blanks, true or false, give one word answer, name the following, and also identify the tools and give them name, right? These all things we can learn in the previous lecture, we can do in these previous two lecture activity, but now we start a new concept, that is a paint. So in a paint program, what we have done, we have to see there which one is the correct way to draw a paint, right? We have a two paint program. First is the oldest one and the paint 3D is the latest one, okay? So in the paint we have started already old version, but now we start today paint 3D, okay? If you have a computer, so please note, install in a paint 3D and try it at your home. So now we have to open a paint 3D program. So let's start our paint 3D program and see what is the new concept in the paint 3D. Okay, so let's start the paint 3D. See, now this is our desktop window, right? In the desktop window we have to find the paint 3D icon. So what is the first step that we have to done? What if we have to open any program, so which is the first step we have to follow in the computer? We have to find the search tab, right? We have to find the search tab. So where is the first false step, search tab? What is the question that where is the search tab? So in the desktop, the bottom of the bar, task bar, it is our task bar. In the task bar at the left hand side we have a search tab. So here is the search tab, ask me anything. You can see here it is written ask me anything. So it is our search tab. We have to click here mouse left button and write a paint spelling. So what is a paint spelling? P-A-I-N-T, paint. Now see here, we have a two paint program. This is the old one, desktop paint app, and this is the new app, paint 3D, right? This application we use in the previous lecture, the paint we can open. See, if I am choosing this, this is the normal old version of the paint, right? But in the paint 3D, now see, I want to open this program, so I am clicking the paint 3D. Now see, this is a look like a paint 3D window. We have to just click on the new tab. So this is our paint 3D file. What? Paint 3D file, the program of paint, okay? So from this we choose so many things. It is a 3D concept, right? So we can draw here 3D object. So first step, after opening the program, what we have done? To save a document, right? What we have done? To save a document. So from where we have to save the document? Which side? File menu, right? In the file menu we have to find the save tab. So where is our file menu? In the paint window you can see this folder. Click on this folder. Now you can see the save, save in paint 3D, save, save as, so new, open, insert. So here we have to save, new, name your project, so FIREST, first demo. I will give them name, first demo, right? So this is our name, save in a paint 3D. Now you can see here first demo is written here. So our file is save now, okay? So now see here a marker, because here we choose this brush. See, first of all the menu you can see art tool. What? Art tool. So here's a different tool that is used to fill a color, draw a color, right? Thickness also we can measure from here. Opacity we can do it. Metal, glossy, it is a color. You can see dull metal, polished metal. So these are the shades for our paint 3D program. We can choose from here matte, gloss, dull metal and polished metal. These are the category for filling the color, right? As you know, for example, we have to paint our house. For example, we have to paint our house. So we can choose a different shade, right? So in the color shade, we have a different glossy color, matte color, dull matte color, polished metal color, right? We have a different category to find the perfect color. So here also in paint 3D, we choose a different types of color. Now see this second tool, 3D object. It is 3D object, right? So from there we have a 3D model, 3D object, 3D dolls. So it is our shapes that we can use here, right? Now see this. Here is the shapes, 2D shapes. What? 2D shapes. Now see here, it is a stickers. We can also put these stickers to draw paint. You can see this is a look. See how it's done, right? It shows here. We can use this style. Add sticker. For example, we have to add some sticker from here, so we can choose and add stickers. For example, we have insert our image, so we can insert it. Now see the text. It is a different format of text, bold, italic, left, right, that we discuss later. Default color, background. You can see our change our background. Default it is gray color. If you want to change the background, so you can see change it by choosing this different shade, but default color is good. This is for resizing the page. What? Resizing the page. For example, we have to enlarge the picture, then we can enlarge. Okay? See how I will enlarge. Bigger. For bigger, for smaller, for 3D view. Theek hai? Now see. Start from the shapes. Okay? First we have done save document, then we can see the different menu. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 menu. Okay? See. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 menu we use for different paint. This is a copy and paste, undo and history that we can clear. Okay, so these are the menu for the paint. Now see, first of all, for example, started from the simple shapes. You can see this fish. The fish is drawn, right? What we have done, just simple click on the fish and drag it. But now see, we can choose this color, polyester metal, so it is like matte. Now see, for choosing a matte color, I will choose this color. Okay, now we have to drag it, so it is changed to matte. Now for example, it has to glossy. So it is glossy, dull matte. So you can see dull matte color. So how easy to draw it, right? You can see it is 3D object. What? 3D. It looks like a 3D, right? You can see it will move over all our space. Why? Because we can move from that side. See, this is a cursor for moving the fish. So this is our moving point, right? For example, I am moving, this is right side, then upside, then downside, then left side. So it is move like that. Okay, so this is how we can move our 3D object. Okay, for example, now I have to draw something new. What? Draw something new. For example, I have to draw here dots in the fish. I have to draw some pattern, right? So it fish look like interesting. What? It look like interesting. So it is for coloring our fish, right? We can draw something at the fish look attractive. See how I will fill the color. See, here it is outside dot, so I want to erase it, so undo, so it will be remove. Again, see, I am, see, here is one mistake again, so undo. Why it is done? Because we can draw outside the object. So our fish is drawn like this, right? You can see how it's color the fish, right? How we will draw it fish and put the color on the 3D fish. For example, now we have moved other side, so it is plain, but here we can add some color. So how it look, right? It is look interesting after coloring the image. Now for example, in the 3D shapes, select, sorry, the stickers. Come on the stickers. Now you can see here is the different eyes. Different eyes. So oval eyes. For example, we have to draw her eye. See how it look now? Tell me how our fish look. Amazing, right? It is look like so amazing. Interesting our fish. For example, we have draw something another this. For example, we have to draw this cat. What? We have to draw this cat at the front. Okay, it is okay. See the color. Now I have to change this cat color to matte gray color, right? This is can for drawing color. For example, I have to choose the white cat. What? White. So I will choose a white dull matte color. Okay, it is dull matte color, right? Dull matte color to this cat. Now for example, I have to draw something new on this cat. At the black, it is our marker. What? It is our marker. It is calligraphy pen. It is oil brush. It is water color brush. Pencil, eraser, crayon, pixel pencil, spray can, and it is fill color. So we use a fill color. Now we use marker for drawing dot on a cat with the polish mat. Okay, for example, I have to draw dot here. But now see, using the marker, the dot is not look very nice. So I have to erase it. So undo, then take some brush. From the brush, now see. You can see the color. You can see, we can add shades on the cat. See, here one is black, one is red. Here some tail also black shade. See how our cat. Now from the stickers, for example, we have to add their eyes. So the cat eyes, for example, I will choose this and see the color is change here. What the color is change here? Cat eye, right? With the mat. We have to small it. Very small it and drag it here. We have to change directions. Now again small. Okay. Then drag it. See, one eye is drawn. One is drawn. Now, for example, we have to choose this one and draw it. This is another guy. You have to fill and see that which one is better. Which one is better? For example, we have rotated this gate. See, it is not like good because our gate is very small. Now see, in the fish we have filled the eyes and it look very nice, but in the cat we cannot done it, but we have to make a practice so the eyes become so very beautiful, right? For example, now we have to erase this all things. So undo the shapes also, fish also, clear all things from the paint. So it is our normal paint. Now this is a 2D shapes that we can draw in the paint, right? The paint, we can draw in the paint. Thickness also we can measure from here. See how it difference, right? Opacity we can also done, light, dark. Opacity means a lighter and the darker that we can choose. This is a matte color option only here. Now again come to the stickers. See, this is different shapes stickers. For example, rainbow, right? This is our rainbow. For example, now in the shape we have to draw some first of all, where is our rainbow? This one, right? It is our rainbow. Okay, 3D mark as a 3D. We can choose bigger, arrange it here. Now a sky. What a sky? So from where this bubble? For example, this bubble, we can choose where in the 3D object, 3D doodle, right? So now see, for example, we have to draw our sky. So this is complete. Now this is a one sky with the black color, so we can choose a sky color to this one, right? To this. So this is our sky. See, 3D. Okay, so now we have to drag it, for example, so we can not move this space. Why? Because the selected area is not yet there. We can just move around the paint in the direction that you have to put. Now in this 3D shapes stickers, you have another sky, so you can draw it here. So which one is better? For example, this sticker is good, so we can write a sticker. Now see the select tool, select, and what we have to do? Cut. So it is cut, right? So here it is our rainbow with the 6 shade, and this is our sky with the happiness. For example, now we have to draw some sun sticker, so we can draw it here, sun also. So here it is sun, right? Make 3D, so it now 3D. See, we can move our sun sticker like this. Now text, see here the text. For example, we have to write something in the letter, so write, hey, I am rainbow. So it is done with the help of keyboard, right? We have to just here click on the text. Now for example, control A, italic, underline, middle, alignment right, alignment left, background fill. So choose a background color that you want, right? If you want this background color, so fill it, otherwise it is okay. No fill background. See, so it come in the background of the picture. What? Background of the picture. So we have to arrange it little more. Now see the our picture here, sun, we have to some smaller, so it term easy, but the sky is not clear, so we have to erase it, but it is now okay. So this is our paint picture, right? So we can add something new from here. For example, now save, so our document will be save again. So this is, we can save our document. Now file menu, new. So now new canvas is come here. Now see the 3D object shapes here, right? See, we can move it, so it look like 3D object. You can see the 3D shapes is here, right? We can move around these shapes, so you can see this, it is totally 3D shape, right? Now we have to add some color on it with the polish. So it is polyester color with the black color, so it is black, purple, so it is purple, red, so it is red, right? So it are the different colors for 3D shapes. Now see, for example, we have to draw circle. See, For example, we have drawn circle here like this. Now I have to arrange it here in the shapes. So you can see it cut out from this shape. See, for example, here. Now move it square. So it is also move, right? For example, move this side, so it will move. Triangle shapes, cone shape, right? Cone, it is cone shape. See, this is our cone shape. So it is totally 3D shapes. What? 3D shapes. See, in the sticker we have also shapes with the triangle. So I will draw it here. So it is a normal 2D shape. What? It is a normal 2D shape. But it is a 3D shape. What? It is a 3D shape. So you can move around the circle also. So it is a different for a normal paint, and this is 3D shapes, right? So the paint 3D is more interesting than the normal paint window. So if you are having a computer at your home, so please make a try in the paint with the paint 3D application. What? A paint 3D application. So you can learn much more better our 3D shapes. For example, take a new sheet, don't save. See, here the different, for example, picture, right? This is a picture. Make a 3D, so it will be now 3D. Now, in this shape, for example, I will choose the circle shape. What? Circle shape. But the color is not red, it is a gray color, so I will fill gray color with the polished, right? Now, for example, again come on the sticker and choose this and come it here. So you can see the shapes on the shape, it comes this shape. It is look like the shade. See, again I am taking a new window. For example, we have to draw galaxy. For example, we have to draw galaxy, right? So we have to draw some galaxy image with here. Here we can draw circle, right? Different circle with the 3D shape, okay? With the 3D shape. See, I am drawing here small, some large, some extra large, some small, right? With the different size. Now come on the sticker. Then square sheet, this is a design, right? For example, gray color I will put here, so it is a gray. Come on the sticker, this gravel color, so it is now like this. It is here. Undo. Texture, sticker, gray, okay, then green, so it is green picture here in the fill. Now see this pink shade, so it is like pink color. This So this is our shapes with the pattern. What? Shapes with the pattern. You can see it is look like this. Now see, moving around, for example, this is a plain shape. So again we have to change the shade. So it is here pink. Now see, one side it is green and one side it is pink. How interesting it is, right? For example, we have to become bigger. Now see, I will arrange it. See how the shapes look. Very nice, very interesting, right? So interesting, correct? See the shapes with the sheet. So it is more beautiful and creative paint, right? More beautiful and creative things. For example, now I have to enlarge this shape. So it is enlarge and arrange it. For example, in this side we cannot add some texture. So now add. See, now are moving the shade. See how it is. Very nice, right? Look interesting. Try different thing at your home. Practice and see the use of the paint 3D. It is a normal thing that I am showing here, but you are the child and you have to do something new, creative things in your computer. If you having a paint 3D application, so please use it and draw something new, creative ideas on your paint window. See, I am showing some different tools and textures and the pictures and the slide from the effect. Also we can see in the background effect if we have to change, so it is look like this. So you can change it. Now file menu and save document, give demo 2 sheet. So save in the paint 3D, it will be saving our picture, right? So it is so easy to draw in the paint window. So please make a practice, draw it at your home. Okay, now close it, the paint window. So this is our paint application program that we can see in this lecture. If you are having a paint 3D, so please draw it at your home and see how it is work. In the next lecture we can again open it paint program and see how beautifully paint 3D we will use. So take care everyone. Now